The Wind's Word by Cale Young Rice, read for LibriVox.org by Annalisa Bodker. A star that I love, the sea and I, spake together across the night. Have peace, said the star. Have power, said the sea. Yea, I answered, and fame's delight. The wind on his way to Araby paused and listened and sighed and said, I passed on the sands of Pharaoh's tomb. All these did he have, and he is dead. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.